All right, you're on condition.
Great job by the pilots. I just got to tell you, these guys are nailing it.
90 seconds.
Dad, I wonder how it looks from the ground, too. Still way too bright.
It's incredible that little sliver is that bright.
It's becoming really, really thin. What do you see on the spectrograph? See the lines popping? Blue-green ones? There should be some red ones now. H-alpha, you should see. Soon, I mean, it's in the next 2-3 minutes, it should really pop out. Everything looks like evening. It's like night, like beginning
Humber
night.
Humber movement out to the left window now.
Humber coming in.
Oh, cool. It's about gone.
Try now. Try.
Oh, wow.
Now, look.
Oh, my God.
Look.
Wow.
It's incredible.
Oh, my God.
Wow, did you see the little beads just before, that's when we took off?
Oh, just look at that.
Do you see them? God, look at this. See these streamers, these magnetic streamers.
Awesome.
You see the lines?
Two lines.
Oh, wow, let's look at, it's absolutely amazing. Look at this background.
Look how dark.
We're in the middle of a dark cloud. See the shine up there. So it's popping back out.
Oh, there it comes.
Wow.
See the ring around it?
Yeah.
That's the silver ring. So cool.
Unbelievable.
I've done research on this for 25 years. I've never seen it, you know?
Wow.
It's absolutely amazing. You see, like, the clouds are.
Look down, look,
all right,
look.
Guys, that was awesome!
Look down
awesome.
Here.
Yeah.
Look how dark it is. Look
still dark, but it's starting to pop back out, you know?
Awesome,
basically,
awesome job, guys.
It's absolutely amazing.
Take a look at the ground, guys.
Yeah, look how dark the ground is.
Look outside.
Yes, we're clear. We're halfway clear. All right, man, nice job. Nice job.